Quit India student activist Lal Padmadhar Singh from District Rewa, Madhya Pradesh. As a student leader of Allahabad University, he led a protest rally during the Quit India movement in Allahabad on the 12th of August 1942.
The protesting students were fired upon by the British police that day. In the indiscriminate police firing, Lal Padmadhar Singh lost his life on the spot at the age of 21.